Bethlehem cannot be far now. That glorious moment is nearly upon us, when with mortal eyes we'll see baby Jesus and bestow upon him our gifts.
This has been some walk. I thought Bethlehem was just around the corner.
Sandals were not made for long hikes, I'll tell you that.
Shall we rest? My gift for baby Jesus is getting very heavy.
Good idea. I could use a breather.
Yeah. This wise man is sweating like a pig.
Gold is heavy.
Did you say gold?
Yes, my gift to baby Jesus. Gold. I hope he likes it.
You got gold in that packet?
Yes, a brick of gold.
Oh, gold makes a nice gift.
Gold is nice.
Gold's yes. Nice.
And may I ask what you gentlemen are bringing our Savior lying in the manger?
Actually, mine's kind of a surprise.
Mine too. Well, I'm one refreshed wise man. Let's hit the trail, shall we?
Let's hit the old trail.
Here we go.
Gentlemen, please, let us relax a little more. My gift is very heavy and I am very tired. Whew. May I hold the gifts you bear? This is very, very light.
Yeah, well, I kind of like a light gift.
This one is very, very light, too.
Speaking of light, how about the light of that star we've been following? Look at that.
Oh, that's some bright star.
Well, what say we follow it tomorrow?
Here we go, get that star. Yes.
Gentlemen, please. I am by nature a very curious man. Soon all the world will know the gifts we've chosen to bestow upon baby Jesus. Allow me to peek into these boxes of history before the historians do. What is this?
Well, what you're seeing there is frankincense.
Frankincense?
That's right, top quality frankincense.
What is this?
That?
Yes, this.
Well, that is, that is, myrrh.
Myrrh?
Myrrh.
Myrrh.
It's myrrh.
Deluxe. Myrrh.
Good myrrh.
What exactly is myrrh?
Well, myrrh is an aromatic gum resin.
Aromatic gum resin.
Myrrh. An aromatic gum resin. Isn't frankincense an aromatic gum resin?
Oh, you better believe it. We got it at the same place.
Yes, we get to the thing and we...
What exactly does a baby do with aromatic gum resin?
What does a baby do?
What
does
a baby do?
Well, what does he do? Roll up in a ball.
He can stretch it around.
He can freshen up the manger if he wanted to, I suppose.
So, baby Jesus is going to get us some gold and a couple of things of aromatic gum resin. Well, we best be on our way.
Hey, I got a great idea. Why don't we just put all our gifts together and sign one card? It'd be easier, and we could...
Wise suggestion worthy of consideration by wise men.
Gentlemen, blow it out your satin robes.